Hi parents, hi children. Welcome to my preschool at home, and we are still in our happy Halloween team.
So today I'm going to take my hand and place it over here.
Yes.
And then I'm also going to put this.
Okay, wait. Let me tell. Yeah, wait. What we're going to do today is we're going to do our witch handprint. So we need to paint your hand. Okay, we're going to paint your five little fingers over this paper here. And today, Gideon here will be showing you how to do it. So what you need to take out from your craft box is this one.
Let me show.
I have attached with plaster and some beans, and I also wrote the witch. Okay, your outlook. All right. You need a paint. Okay, your paint, your green paint, because we're gonna do your witch hand, so it's gonna be greenish and bluish kind of your hand. What else you need from home? If you have your glue,
make sure to follow Instagram and Facebook.
Your sponge and brush. Okay, so let's get started. Giselle here doesn't want to dirty her hands, so we're gonna use Gideon hands today. All right. So firstly, of course, you very careful.
I'm going to put a tiny tiny scar because sometimes you know witch hands has pimples on their hand, so these beans are supposed to be their pimples.
Okay, alright, and then this blinky triangle shape is the witch fingernails. Okay, it's the witch fingernails. So let's get started.
So we are going to paint my hand.
Yeah, so we're going to paint your hand, one left hand and one right hand.
I'm going to do
later. Okay, you're going to do that. Okay, you're going to do that. Okay, so carefully open. Gideon, shall I have your hand? All right, let's get started. So this is your upload. We open it up. So one side here, right hand, and one side here, left hand. Okay.
And
so
make sure this is the same. Oh my god!
Make sure if you want, you can put one here, Coco's hand, one here, Titi or Mimi's hand. Okay. Totally up to you. All right. So let's get started. So I would like to use the sponge. Okay. So spread
is
me.
Is it ticklish?
I don't know. Why not you tell me? Is it ticklish, Gideon? Don't be dramatic. Is it ticklish?
Yes. It's like I'm feeling like someone's pooping on my hand.
Someone's pooping on your hand?
Yeah.
Okay, make sure you paint all the five fingers and the palm.
My skin is something wrong.
Your skin is something wrong? Okay, so this side here will be the right hand. So we press it down. Don't move, okay? Please don't move your fingers.
This one can be daddy, your hand.
Maybe here can be mommy's hand as well, okay? Up to you or just both of your hands.
No, I say you also can.
Yeah, can, but I don't want. Okay, that's it. Okay. Hold like that first, then the next hand. Next hand,
Next hand, Samuel.
Which is your left hand.
Yeah, left hand is more ticklish.
Yeah, is it? Left hand is more
ticklish? Yeah, because my right hand is my... I'm using right hand.
Is it?
Oops, left hand I'm not used to.
Your thumb here, I haven't put. Okay. You're very dramatic. Okay, here. Alright. Make sure all five fingers nicely stem. And then you hold your paper and lift it up. Oopsie. Okay. And let it dry. Alright. Now. Okay, we are back. So next thing, we're going to do the hand wrist here.
Can I draw?
Okay, we have Jazia here to continue the work, okay? So just draw these two lines here. Okay, I draw the line, you do the painting. Okay, and then we need the brush. Can you paint?
Can I paint,
okay,
mommy?
Yes, you can. Okay, we have Jazia here to do it. Yes. That's it. Okay, need more? I'm going to use sponge also. Tap. Okay. I think for this, I prefer to use the brush. Alright, Giselle will do the painting. Yep. Giselle has finished one hand already. Can I? Let me show. She finished one hand. So she has one more hand to go. Okay, can you do it? Coco's hand is so big. Oh, sorry. Alright. Okay, next thing, we're going to stick the fingernails, okay? So I'm going to open up here.
Bye, Dad.
Okay. fussy, please just take out the triangle fingernails, okay? The brown color one, can you see? Can you see? Okay, to do the fingernails, okay, I just put the side here. Put the side here. Okay. Alright, finish that. Doing the nails first, huh? Step by step. Towel or tissue, just in case. Are you done?
No, I need to put the other thing.
Okay. Okay, done.
Alright. Now put the fingernails.
Okay. Of course, we need to put glue first. Alright, got to put the glue first by using the cotton bud. Put glue on five fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 5 fingers. Alright. Scroll this stick. Hey, how come the fingernails upside down one?
Please.
The pointy one supposed to facing upwards, right? How come the pointy this witch fingernail grow the other side? You see how she stick her fingernail? Must show. See. Alright. Please stick. Like that. Alright, the sharp side facing upward, okay? Huh? Continue doing our fingernails. Remember, the pointy facing upward, okay? This one I stick here. Ta-da! Alright. Giselle? Yeah, I put all the glue at there already. And then next thing, we're going to stick these pins. Yeah, these pins. Okay, imagine the witch pen has pimples all over. Alright, has pimples all over. Okay. Oh, do. Okay. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put a lot of glue all around the finger, the hand, and then Giselle's going to stick the pimple, the bean. Okay, start sticking the bean all over the...
No, the eye.
It's the eye. You got eyes on the hand. It's actually pimple. Okay. It's actually pimple, okay? On the finger, maybe, perhaps? Alright, all over the hand.
You know I'm it's always...
Tough job, right? Huh? Tough job. Okay, I'm just gonna stick. Put dots all over there. Sometimes, the witch never clean the hand. There's maggots growing on the hand also, okay? Dun, over here. Dun. And we have this special, I don't know, what could it be? Then you can stick here. One hand each, okay? Oh, baby crying. Okay. Finish sticking the beans. One's on the finger here. Oh, sorry, pimple. Which pimple looks quite gruesome, huh? Glee, not just yeah. Okay, last but not least, since the witch hand is injured, you're gonna put some plaster. Okay, this one you can allow your kids to open themselves. Okay, just can you try open it? Can show how to open. Maybe this plaster you have to tear.
It don't
tear
like
first.
It,
Okay, I open for you. You stick yourself. Okay. Yeah.
The witch has.
Yeah, you want to try opening?
Because it's
hurt. Yeah. So where are you gonna stick the plaster?
You don't like it.
Can you show? How? Take out the paper first. Like slowly. Is it that hard?
No.
Use all your little strength. All your strength. Oh, that tough man. Isn't that tough though? Okay, try slowly. All right. Open another one. Get the tags on this side here. Okay. I'm just going to open the plastic for her. The rest I let Giselle do it. Okay, give me the paper. I don't want the plaster to fly everywhere. Where you want to stick? Can I stick that? Okay. You want to stick over the bean also can, yeah? Dirty. Okay, next one. Next one.
Yeah, okay. Giselle is down to one last plaster. And show. Too low. Oh, stick. Let's see. Yeah, we have that. Oh, she's... Why? Is it dirty? Dirty your hand, is it? Huh? Dirty your hand, is it? Yeah. Actually, we are done already. Then you let it dry. Okay? Huh? Then you let it dry. See, that's your witch hand. So we hope you like this witch hand print. That's all for today. We say bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.